a submission match. I made sure I did my homework before the match even began.
What kind of homework are you talking about?
I made a list of every single nick and cut and injury that my opponent ever suffered in their career. Then, when I was in the ring, I made sure to exploit every single one of them.
That seems a little underhanded for you.
For what you call underhanded, I call incredibly intelligent. Exploiting weaknesses is what submission matches are all about.
Qualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, does that?
Get off your high horse. Not this qualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Just shuts it and reverses it. I read that well scouted.
Oh, that sounded rough. Good job refocusing on the
she
capitals.
slips outside. What has she got? And for some reason, she looks good at home.
Could have just been a tease of the potential.
Something else here.
Not sure why though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in. inside.
She's trying to ask for mercy, but not even tapping out to help her. She will wisely return to the ring now.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up. Heading back to the ring.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
It's in deep. This is excruciating. Look at the body. Look at how her body is. A body shouldn't bend that way. And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Up to the top rope now. First up top.
Could be up at any moment, but they've managed to outmaneuver all